5 famous Indian dishes which are not really Indian. We Indians are so much indulged in the varieties of food in our country that we have never even wondered where did they come from. But did you know that most of the dishes that we Indian are known for are not originally from India? Shocked. Well, I was too when I first realized about this fact. So, Howab, out we read about some of these dishes which are though famous in India but are not of Indian origin. 1. Samosa. For me, samosa is love. But sadly, according to Wikipedia, samosa is claimed to have originated in the Middle East where it is known as sambosa prior to the 10th century. It was introduced to the Indian subcontinent in the 13th or 14th century by traders from Central Asia. 2. Biryani. Biryani is a South Asian mixed rice dish with its origins among the Muslims of South Asia, but according to Wikipedia, the exact origin of the dish is uncertain. Indian restaurateur Chris Tillenbal adds that the dish originated in Persia and was brought to India by the Mughals. However, another theory claims that the dish was known in India before the first Mughal emperor Babur came to India. 3. Gulab Jamun. As mentioned in Wikipedia, Gulab Jamun was first prepared in medieval India, derived from a pancake that Central Asian Turkic invaders brought to India. One theory also claims that it was accidentally prepared by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan's personal chef. 4. Chai. All tea comes originally from China. According to some sources, tea, in Mandarin, is called cha, but the Dutch traders who first brought back tea in the early 1600s bought it from traders on junk ships from the port of Amoy in Fujian province. As Wikipedia says, in the 1830s, the British East India Company became concerned about the Chinese monopoly on tea, and so they began to cultivate tea plantations locally. 5. Jalebi. Jalebi is believed to be derived from a similar dish of West Asia. According to Hobson Jobson, the word jalebi is derived from the word Arabic zulebi or the Persian zolbia, the name for a similar dish. According to Wikipedia, the dish was brought to medieval India by Persian-speaking Turkic invaders. Like, comment, share this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more videos.